Deepwater oil rigs are extremely dangerous places to work. They're taller than some of the highest skyscrapers on land and are designed to face the worst hurricanes at sea. But how do they get to the middle of the ocean? And what training do offshore workers do? Let's find out.
For the full video, make sure you click the link in the comments section below.